everybody. Can you all hear me? Okay. I'm Jocelyn Hiddle. I'm the Assistant Vice Chancellor for the Colorado State University Spur campus, where we all are this morning. I just wanted to take a moment to say thank you so much to all of the craftsmen and women who have been a part of this project. I've been out here on a couple of tours and have seen you all at work, and I'm just so grateful for what you do every day to make this milestone possible. Obviously, I also want to say thank you to the design team for the Vida building, Clark and Anderson. I also want to say thank you to CAA Icon, who have been a wonderful help to all of us over the course of this project, and to J.E. Dunn Construction, and we are so grateful to all of you for making this all possible today for us all to be out here in the snow, in a little bit of mud, for this really important milestone. So a round of applause for all of those folks.
The Temple Grandin Equine Center will offer equine-assisted activities and therapies here for serving people with a variety of different challenges from physical to behavioral to occupational. In addition, we will have a great partner here in the Denver, Dumb Friends League, who will be offering their solutions clinic here. And the Dumb Friends League will also be helping to educate our veterinary medicine students and also the general public. The solutions clinic will be the one wall that will be glass, so students and families will be able to watch the veterinarians and students in action and learn a little bit about careers in those spaces. In addition, there will be a lot of other K-12 education activities that will, the whole building will be really open to the public. We're inviting in field trips, we're inviting in families with kids to connect kids with the veterinarians and scientists at work and introduce them to careers and educational pathways they might not have been thinking about already. think we're getting close to having that being in place. It will be at the corner of the indoor equine arena that is part of the Vida facility. That arena will house both equine sports medicine and also Temple Grandin Equine Center, equine assisted activities and therapies in that arena. It will also be available for other types of equine events. And we are really excited about being able to offer those services starting in January. So in addition to the Vida building, there will be two other facilities that are part of the CSU Spur campus. Behind us, and we might be able to turn the camera around to see the other two buildings. This is where the hydro building will be. We're still working on the foundations of that building. And this is the Terra building. The Terra building is focused on food and agriculture, and will house a number of different programs in addition to continuing that theme of K-12 and family outreach that you already heard me talk about with Vida. Hydro will be over here, right on the banks of the South Platte River, and is really leveraging that location right on the banks of the river to talk about water in Colorado and its connections to food. So the Hydro building is a really exciting opportunity to tell the story of water here in a state where water is so important. So the Terra building will, at least a portion of it, we are hoping will be available for people to come into during the 2022 Start Show as well. And then the Hydro building over here will be done in September of 2022. We look forward to similar ceremonies to this one for both the Terra and the Hydro building as we continue with construction on those two facilities in the coming months. So again, the design team on this building was Clark and Enerson, and our construction company was J.E. Dunn, and our project management and owner's rep team is CAA Icon. So a huge thanks, of course, to those three organizations for everything they have done to get us to this day. I also want to say thank you, of course, to the partners that are part of the full National Western Center redevelopment project. CSU is one part of a larger redevelopment project here, and there are five original partners on the National Western Center team, the City and County of Denver, and a huge thanks to them for everything they have done to get this site ready for our facilities and for all of the work that you see happening around here to build the rest of the facilities that will make up the National Western Center site. All of the roads, all of the infrastructure, that is all thanks to the City and County of Denver, so a huge thanks to them. In addition, the other partners include the Western Stock Show Association, of course, our partners who run the National Western Stock Show and have been here on this site since 1906. We are so excited to collaborate with them, in particular with the offerings that we have at the Vida Building. The Denver Museum of Nature and Science is also a partner with us, and we're looking forward to the ways that we can do collaborative educational programming with them, and also with History Colorado. Similarly, we look forward to educational programs with those two partners. So those were the original five partners in addition to CSU. But since then, Denver Water has joined CSU as a partner in the Hydro building. And of course, Dump Friends League has joined us here in Vida. And we know that the list of, and also, I'm sorry, the Metro Wastewater has also joined in a partnership to help make this site sustainable using safety for the topping out for the Terra building.
happening next. So thanks again for joining us, and we will see you either virtually or in person for our next big milestone.